often get asked what are the best exercises that you can do to warm yourself up for the tennis court, whether it be for training or playing the matches. So I've put together a quick video with 15 different exercises that I like to use that can warm up the whole body. They can help to prevent injuries, but also to help you perform better on the tennis court as well. I'm doing them for 20 seconds each. Of course, you can do them for longer if you feel like you need a bit more of a warm up. You don't have to do 15 exercises, you can do a lot less than that, but try to tailor it to your needs. So if you do have areas that are slightly weaker, or you might have a tightness on a specific day that you want to work a bit more, then feel free to adapt them. But these 15 exercises I like to use, and feel free to use them yourself. Enjoy.
Workout complete.